Service provides world-class online IT training, staffing, and software testing solutions to customers worldwide. H2K Infosys, how we are different from our competitors. 100% job-oriented training, hands-on project work, cloud test lab, resume preparation and review, mock interviews, robust syllabus, one-time fee and lifetime access to classes, access to recorded sessions of live classes. H2K Infosys has won the trust of thousands of students worldwide. For a free demo class, visit us at h2kinfosys.com.
Let me write the code. This is easy. Let me write the code. Then again, I'll explain you. Okay. I'll try to come from the back end. So let's write down the code first. Let's write down the code in the Eclipse. Okay. We'll start writing the code in the Eclipse. Then we'll go to easiest way of finding the frames also. First, let me write the code here. So we're getting a package for frames. Okay. So I'll put the name as handling frames. The class name is handling frames. Okay. Here I'm writing a main method. Okay. In the main method, as usual, we used to create a web driver. Driver is equal to new Firefox driver. We'll try to do the same thing. We open the frames.html. Okay. So as I told you, when I open the page, my focus is on the top window. Now tell me, if I want to switch to a second frame using index, what is the method I have to use? If you want to switch to second frame, what is the method I have to use it? If you want to switch to second frame, means what? Second frame is what? This one. Suppose I want to go to this frame, which has index 1. So what is the method I have to use? Yes, the method is switch to. So you can blindly accept it. Whenever you open the page, your focus is on the top window. That's it. Okay. So I'm in the top window. My focus is on the top window, but I want to go to a particular frame. If I want to go to a particular frame, I have to use a method called switch to driver dot switch to dot frame. You can use index. Or else you can use frame name. So first we'll use index. Index is easy. Then we'll use frame name also. Okay. Suppose for example, now I am going to switch to a second frame. Second frame has index 1. As I told you here, what's the second frame? Second frame has index 1. Okay. I'll take 1. Okay, focus is in frame 2. You are in frame 2. Okay. So there is a text box in the frame 2. So how do you find the text box ID? As usual, we know, right? How do you find the text box ID? Click on this, place a mouse pointer and check the ID of this text box. See, what is the ID of the text box you are seeing in the HTML source code? Yes, frame 2 txt. Okay, frame 2 txt, right? So what I'll do, just see. I'll just say driver dot. See, when I'm in the frame 2, I have the focus. So what I'll do, see, I can easily find the element, see. okay, driver dot find element by dot id frame to txt dot send keys. But when you refresh the page, you see here, when I refresh the page, what happens? See, actually when I refresh the page, I'm just refreshing the page again to see. So when I refresh the page, what is happening? Some text is by default, it is already there. So some text that is already there, you have to clear the text. You have to clear the text field. So how do you clear the text field? What's a method to clear the text field? The method to clear the text field is dot clear. So what I'll write, see here. So before I go and enter the text, first clear the text field, then you enter the text. Okay. Okay, I'm done with the second frame. Okay, when I open the page, I'm in the top window. I can switch to a particular frame using the switch to dot frame, and I can pass the index. Suppose, for example, in this case, we are passing index as 1 for the frame 2. Okay, this is what we did. We're done. I think everybody is able to understand till here, right? So now let's see. Suppose for example, I want to switch to from one frame, I want to switch to another frame. From here, suppose for example, I'm in frame 2. I want to switch to frame 3. Where are you now? I'm in frame 2. So I'm here now. But I want to switch to here. When you are in a particular frame, if you want to switch to another frame, if you are in a particular frame, again, if you are in a particular frame, and if you want to switch to another frame, it's not possible to switch. What we have to do? We have to go back to the top window. Again, when I am planning to switch from one frame to another frame, it is not possible. You have to go back to the position where are you when you open the page. So you have to switch back to the top window. Okay, again. So when I open the page, the focus is, now open freshly, the focus is on the top window. Yes, I am in the top window. When I want to switch to another frame, I can switch to you, use a method called switch2.frame, and I can use index. Then I can switch to a particular frame. Yes, I'm done. My work is done in the second frame. But from that frame, you cannot switch anywhere. You have to go back to the position where are you when you open the page. So always, whenever you perform the action on a particular frame, don't go anywhere. Switch back to the top window. From the top window, you can go anywhere. It's not possible to switch between the frames. Go back to the top window. From there, you can switch. Okay, fine. So basically, when I say switch to a top window doesn't have any name. It's a top window. There is no frame 0, frame 1, frame 2, frame 3, nothing is there. It's a top window. Top window has a, like, you know, it's one page. Think it's a one page. On the paste, on the top of it, we are putting these three pages. Okay, so that's not top frame 0, it's a just top window. Think it's another page. Okay, I'll explain you about this concept once we complete this program. Okay, then you get more idea, more clarity. Okay, fine. First we'll see this concept, then we'll go there. What is the top content? What is the top window? How do you recognize the top window? What are the different ways of identifying it? That we'll see. First we'll focus on this example. Example is important because as a tester, we never create these frames. So no need to get into what is a top window or which one it is, not required. Just you see, suppose I have three frames here. What I do, I want to switch here first. This is index 0, index 1, index 2. That's it. Okay. Anyway, we'll get into that. How do you identify top window and all these things? Okay. Now, again, what I'm saying, the concept, when you want to switch between multiple frames, one frame to another frame, this is not possible. You have to go back to the top window. If you want to go back to the top window, I'll write the notes. want to go back. You have to use the method called driver.switch2.defaultContent. What is the method I have to use? Driver.switch2.defaultContent. So what's the method I have to use? Driver.switch2.defaultContent I have to use here. Okay. Again, I'm saying when I'm in a particular frame, I cannot switch one frame to another frame. First, I have to change the focus back to the top window. From there only, I can switch back to any frame. So that's the reason. Once I am done with that frame, I'll go back to the top window. So using this method. Change the focus to top window. Yes, I am done now. I am in the top window again. So again, I can go to any frame because when I'm the top window, I can easily go to any frame. Suppose, for example, I want to go to the third frame. So third frame has index. What's the index of the third frame? Frame 3. What's the index of the frame 3? Yes. What's the index of the frame 3? 2. Right? So we'll use the same thing. Okay, so how do you find the frame 3 text box ID? Select this one, place a mouse pointer here. Okay, the ID is, what's the ID you are seeing here? The ID for the frame 3 text box. In the HTML source code, what it is showing there? Yeah, the ID is frame 3 txt. Let's take this. Same concept, you have to clear the text box, then you have to enter the text. Okay, you are done. Okay, now again, I want to perform an action in the frame 1. So as usual, what I have to do when I want to perform and change the focus from frame 3 to frame 1, what I have to do when I want to change the focus? Is it possible to switch the one frame to another frame? Is it possible to change the focus from one frame to another frame? No, it's not possible to change the focus from one frame to another frame. So what I have to do now? What is the method I have to write? Switch to default content. Yes, this is the logic I have to follow. Okay, where I am. Okay, where I am going. Then go back to the same place. Okay, otherwise it's not possible